Avid is really a one-stop shop for engineering and 3D printing. Starting at the very beginning, we like to work with clients designing a part for additive manufacturing, all the way through to helping them produce that product and get it on store shelves or get it out to their customers directly. We do that through a team of engineers that we have on staff and a huge variety of post-processing options, starting with bead blasting and shot peening, all the way through to vapor smoothing, Cerakote, and other sprayed coatings. So Avid started about 2013 as an engineering consulting company. After a few years, 3D printers were brought on to support some of those efforts. Over time, that side of the business has really grown, but we really try to maintain the core competency of engineering consulting. We focus on designing for additive manufacturing, but are happy to take on any projects, regardless of chosen manufacturing method. When working with a customer, we really like to start early on in the engineering phase. We feel that we can bring the most value, helping them designing for additive. Then from there, we can offer very low volume, quantity one, 3D printing, all the way up to what we like to call medium volume manufacturing to thousands of units. From there, we can look at post-processing options to really bring that to a final part quality. We can take those parts and do small scale mechanical or electrical assembly and basically provide our client a finished product that is ready to go out their doors. So my name is Connor Reddington. I am a mechanical engineer here at Avid Product Development. I spent 5 or 6 years working in the mountain bike industry, and then I've been here in additive manufacturing for about 5 years. The concept of 3D printing wasn't foreign to me. Really seeing some of the designs that 3D printing opens up really kind of blew my mind as a freshly graduated young engineer. The MJF is a fantastic platform, but to get colored parts, it can be very expensive or very difficult. Bringing in the array allows us to provide our customers whatever color parts they want at a more affordable cost and sometimes even better lead times. The gantry system really automates 3D printing by basically making it a hands-off procedure. You know, I can send a print from my computer at home and not have to come into the office at 9 o'clock at night, and the parts are sitting there the next day waiting for me. So the material pod system really kind of closes the loop on the automation side, allowing us to run basically uninterrupted. So when a spool runs out, the next one can automatically start. So no one's coming in at odd hours. We can do multiple colors. It really opens up a lot of opportunity for creative designs. We have a variety of customers in the semiconductor and aerospace verticals, and we're really excited to bring PEEK and PEEK to those customers where we weren't previously able to. Production team is much more valuable and more high-skilled than simply swapping out build plates. So freeing them up to do other tasks really helps us provide better value to our customers. So we see Array fitting into our overall workflow by providing our customers greater variety of materials, a greater variety of colors of those materials, but then also providing more flexible lead times where we could potentially even have prints out in the same day. So we here at Avid are really passionate about additive manufacturing because we believe that it helps us and our customers open up design opportunities that would otherwise just not be possible.